Alhamdulillah wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Ikhlas wa Amal. A Muslim is ordered to do everything for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and their ibadah and their worship should be for the sake of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. When we fast for Allah, according to the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Make hajj, we make it in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When we pray in accordance to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's sunnah, and worshiping Allah. So the believer is willing to do it. وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين May Allah bless us with ikhlas with that. And bless us with tawfiq and all of our ibadah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.